can't remember how long it's been. Sometimes it comes to me, in little bits and pieces, so scattered it seems like a nightmare. But it has to be a nightmare, right? God, is this some dream I can't wake up from? Okay, in case anyone finds this, I need to keep recording. Maybe somehow, some way, if I don't make it, or if this all gets resolved, there'll be some sort of record. It started 3 weeks ago, when darkness rolled over the sky, unfurling like blankets of night in the middle of the day. It would have been marvelous if it hadn't been so terrifying. The dark, and then the strange sleep that befell everyone afterwards. And then we awoke to this. The horrible creatures roaming the streets, the darkness that never gives way to daylight. There's been no television or radio or any other form of communication. Nothing. Except static. And dark. What happened? What happened to the Earth?
What? Who's there? Christine, was that you? Oh, that poor girl bumping something again. Christine! Christine? The lighting configuration must need some adjusting. It shouldn't be this dark. Who's there? What could that...
What in the... Who are you? How did you get into my ship?
We are your demons. Choke our lives. The dead reigns.
What?
Sad. Dark. The voice succumbs to the written sound.
But stop it! Stop it now! You just can't do this to my ship! You'll destroy her!
Paths are made. Divisional darkness.
You're destroying the TARDIS! You have to stop!
Counts. Glass in the water. The echoes in our heads.
I have to get Christine. We have got to get out of here!
You will see this. Spiral. In the day. Blood points. Shots.
No!
Doctor, are you okay?
Christine? Christine, I had a most peculiar experience.
You look so frightened, like you have seen...
Say ghosts, and I will be sorely disappointed at the use of the cliché.
Well, what was it?
I had a nightmare. Something had gotten into the TARDIS, which is impossible.
It was just a dream, Doctor. It is funny. Even Time Lords have nightmares.
I can assure you, Christine, that they are extremely rare.
You've been spending too much time around humans, Doctor.
Nonsense, girl.
We have landed already.
Yes, and we're very early. I set a course for Zorana 4. We weren't set to arrive for another 5 hours.
So this means that there is probably some trouble that we need to fix.
Christine, how did you get so cynical? Why do you assume that every stop we make will involve some sort of trouble or misadventure?
Because it usually does, Doctor.
You... Oh, never mind. Come on and see if I can prove you wrong. Okay, I can't prove you wrong.
See? What is the problem now?
I don't understand. Let me run a diagnostic. This is impossible.
Impossible?
According to these readings, we've landed on a planet that has been dimensionally and spatially spliced, ripped apart and put back together.
I cannot imagine. How could it still be there?
Space-time has been bent and twisted here. And physically, Well, it seems impossible to imagine. The world has been remade to be flat.
How is that possible?
It shouldn't be. I couldn't even begin to guess at what caused this. But I suppose we'll just need to go outside and find out.
Outside?
That's what makes all this the stranger, Christine. The air is still perfectly breathable. The world is still functional and intact. Come on, let's go. Oh my. This is Earth.
Earth? But it does not look very different from the other times we have been here. Except the air. It feels strange.
Probably a byproduct of the world transformation process. Lock the door of the TARDIS, there's a good girl. But how? How did all this happen?
Doctor, where are you going?
Haven't you noticed something strange?
About what?
The sky.
Doctor, it is night.
Wrong. The TARDIS chronometers read that it should be early in the afternoon.
But they must be wrong.
No. The sky has been darkened. No stars, no clouds, nothing. Just the world plunged into darkness.
Doctor!
I see it too, Christine.
What is it? Some kind of tower?
It looks like a larger structure. A temple, I'd say. Amazing that we can even see it from this far away.
Why do you say that?
Judging from the distance and knowing the little I do about the warp dimensions prevalent here, I'd say that the structure lies at the center.
The center of what?
The world. It's only a theory, of course, but...
Doctor, what is that thing?
Christine, get behind me!
Safe must not escape.
Christine! Snap out of it! Come on!
Ouch! I'm sorry, Doctor. I do not know what happened back there.
No need to apologize, Christine. That creature used some sort of telepathic suggestion to draw you to it. It's probably how it hunts prey.
What now?
Let's duck in here and see if we've lost it.
Ah!
Oh.
Shh. You don't want to give us away.
I thought that you were one of them.
Look, I heard the unbidden shrieking and saw you both from my flat. It's nearby and you'll be safe there. Come on.
Oh, by all means. Lead the way.
I've escaped. Must wait again. Feed.
Be patient. That won't be your only opportunity to feed.
Your fellow humans grow smarter. You resist us. Become harder. Done.
You give us too much credit. Look, once the city is rebuilt, his power will be restored. You know out this far from the center, his influence is diminished, which means your influence is diminished. Be patient. Soon, there will be no shortage of prey.
Are you two all right?
Yes, dear, quite. Thanks to you, Miss...
Moira. Moira Skye.
A pleasure. I'm the Doctor, and this is Christine.
Hi.
Hello.
Now, Moira, at the risk of sounding like the village idiot, I must ask the cliché. What's going on?
You have as good an idea as I do.
No, I mean, what happened exactly? How did all of this start? The darkness, those creatures, everything.
What? Have you been in a coma for 28 days?
No, not really.
They are just a little out of touch.
You're both not kidding, are you? You must have been knocked out longer than the rest.
The rest?
Here's the deal. About 3 weeks ago, when the sky turned dark. You remember that, right? What, were you two lost on some island? Well, it's probably better you don't remember. It looks as if it was bleeding black ink. Absolutely terrifying. I mean, you read that sort of thing in maybe, I don't know, a Grant Morrison comic, but you don't expect to see it in real life. Anyway, next thing I know, I'm picking myself up off the floor. I had passed out, and so did everyone else, according to everyone I've talked to since then. It's like we awoke to this nightmarish world. It's dark all of the time, radio, TV, and all other forms of communication stopped working, and the streets have been plagued by the unbidden.
Unbidden? Is that the half-snake, half-man creature that was chasing us?
The one with the funky Aztec-style headdress? That would be the one. Hard creatures. It got one of my friends.
I'm sorry to hear that, Moira.
Well, it's not important now. I just don't know what to make of all this. The world's gone mad and no one has an answer. We've been living in fear, locked up in our homes, journeying out only to get food and water when possible. But this isn't living.
Moira, listen. I'm going to get to the bottom of this. Whatever has happened can be undone.
You're going to get to the bottom of this?
Yes.
And what makes you so sure you can?
Because he is the doctor.
I've been known to work a few miracles in my time. Look, the first thing we need to do is get back to the TARDIS and use the equipment to run some scans.
TARDIS?
If we told you, Moira, you would just laugh.
I wouldn't be so sure. Unless you said it could travel through time and look like an armor, then I'd laugh.
Well, let's get going, shall we?
These headaches, please, make them stop.
No. You know what you must do.
I can't keep doing this.
You have no choice. Remember your wife and child?
Don't you hurt them. Leave them alone.
Obey, and they will live.
Why are you doing this to me?
You made a pact that you cannot rescind. Obey, or be consigned to oblivion.
I just want to be back home with my family. With sunlight and the picnics and our neighbors.
Obey or die, Trent.
Yes, I will obey. Make it stop.
Continue to work with the unbidden until told otherwise. I will brook no more defiance. Understood?
Yes, my lord.
You guys are used to doing this sort of thing. You know, the whole let's creep in the darkness and not get caught routine. Which raises a few flags in my mind.
You're strange, Moira.
I'm strange? You're the one who sounds like she's from medieval England.
That is because...
Yes, well, we don't need to get all into that now.
My point is, I'm getting the vibe that there's more to you two than you're letting on.
You're very perceptive.
Nana Cass always said I had some special intuition.
Nana Cass?
Yeah, she was my great-grandmother. Nana and I were very close when I was young.
Shh, listen. I think I hear...
You've got to help me, please.
What is it?
Those things. They have my wife and child. Please, you've got to help me.
Who are they?
Wait! You! I've seen you with those things, conversing with them. You're a collaborator!
No, you must be mistaken.
Oh, I'm definitely not mistaken. I saw you from my apartment, talking to some unbidden just before they attacked the doctor and Christine. There had been rumors, but I never thought anyone would really betray us to work with them.
Let me go!
Sir, if you want our help, this is not the way to-
No, you don't understand. Listen.
Look, they're coming.
Hand me, cretin!
Oh!
Nice left hook.
Come on, there's no time.
Don't mind me. Go on after them.
Come on. It's right around this corner.
Yes. She is Austrian.
What the?
Doctor, they're taking the TARDIS!
They're the ones from my dream.
The house is loaded. We are prepared.
No! Wait! Come back!
What are they doing with that police box?
Where are they taking it, Doctor?
From the looks of it, they're taking the TARDIS to the center of the world. My screwdriver and I have a surprise for you. Oh, it seems like our inventory just sold out.
Moira!
I wonder if the radical restructuring of the Earth's dimensions has somehow caused a shift in the biodata of the population.
Wait, I'm not some kind of mutant, am I?
You have no choice but to obey, Trent.
Why do you do this to me? You know I'll do whatever you want.
It doesn't matter right now.
No!